Here he is here. He flew in just to be here at Kirby's tonight. He's got his very special presentation. Is he ready, Steve?
Ready.
Let's go. Bring him up, folks. J. Douglas Wilder and Pete. Is it light now, or Timmy, you want me back
out? I'm Jay Douglas Wilder, and I've got a little friend with me. His name is Petou, and I want Petou to say hello to the crowd.
Oh, you're going to make me talk all night long again? And just...
advantage of the hospitality of the audience. Margaret felt happy and sad at the same time. Her grandparents had come to visit, but her parents were going away on a vacation. Margaret stood in the doorway with Grandma, and as Grandpa waved goodbye, then Margaret became very quiet. What's the matter, Grandma asked.
I'm as hungry,
said Margaret. Grandma opened her pocketbook and took out her wallet. Inside was a picture of Margaret's mother and father. Here, Margaret, you may borrow this. You may borrow this picture. Whenever you get lonely for your mom and dad, you can look at it, said Grandma. Margaret put the picture on the table